Hello there. Now is the time. The longer that Tick is on the throne, the deeper he digs into Alderaan's veins.
I don't disagree, it's...
Our savior. I'm truly honored to welcome you to House Pantyr. I am Princess Katay, the closest excuse for an heir we have after that monster Ugo's work.
I'm honored to make your acquaintance.
I need your help. Pull my family's butcher off our throne, and I will throw my support behind the Republic's choice of ruler. As I was telling Commander Bedell, conventional force won't win this. Boris Ulgo's army is a match for the Organas, and what remains of our Queen's Guard. The only chance is for a small force to enter our states and take the Usurper on.
No one should profit from such crime.
He should die twice over for every person he killed. Boris Ulgo's barricaded himself inside the throne room with his most elite guards. Kill him. As long as he lives, he's a threat.
That is not necessary. The man served the Republic for 20 years. Capture him, and he'll receive a fair trial off-world.
The world will learn of his crimes, and know he was judged fairly.
Thank you.
If you are to face him, you're the only one who can make that choice. But do not trust him to yield the throne alive. This is the private access code for our house's inner sanctum. For what you've done, for what you will do. We must trust you with it. Use it to wrest that dog from our throne. And House Pantyr will be forever grateful.
Boris Ulgo is the rightful king of Alderaan.
So, I wondered who would be the first to try for the seat. I didn't expect an off-worlder. Who sent you? The Organas? Those broken fools, the Pantiers? What's your stake in this?
Alderaan will not fall. To the Empire, or to you.
Has the Republic forgotten? I won the Battle of Rordak by personally boarding Moff Scepter's battlecruiser. What did the Pantiers ever do except abandon the Republic when the Senate faced a tough decision? The Pantiers' folly has allowed the Thules to return. If I had not stepped forward, the Empire would have Alderaan.
If you don't resist, I promise you'll receive a fair trial.
A trial? I should get a medal!
Men, defend the throne for Alderaan!
Boss.
I'm the only one with the strength to defend Alderaan against the Empire.
No one will judge you except by the evidence of your actions.
And when Alderaan falls to the Empire, and our people are sold into slavery, who will judge me then?
Lock him in restraints. There's a transport outside. Congratulations. Not many people can say they brought down a king. Commander Bradell will want to thank you himself.
Report.
I hope you've got a strong holding cell on the ship.
Oh, yes. I'm sure Boris Olgo was not one to go quietly. You've done more than the combined might of the Empire and Republic could. Freed the throne from Boris Olgo. But it will still be a fierce battle to keep the Empire from consuming this world.
We must defeat the Empire everywhere its tentacles creep into our galaxy.
I know you have dedicated your life to ensure this. I cannot hold you here any longer. Thank you for your service. Alderaan is one step closer to freedom because of you.
General, the Death Mark has been destroyed, and I have news about Master Orgus.
Darth Angro broadcast Orgus's execution over the holonet, left the body floating in space for us to find. A Republic shuttle has just recovered the remains from the edge of the Alderaan system. I'm sorry.
Orgus taught me everything I know about being a Jedi.
Darth Angro has no idea what he's brought on himself.
Your master is dead, but he left us a gift. Somehow, he planted a tracking beacon on Angro's cruiser without the Sith realizing it. Every time Angro's ship drops out of hyperspace, we know where. Orgus got the last laugh.
It was a brilliant strategy, but I wonder if the cost was too great.
He paid it so others wouldn't have to.
Stand by. Report coming through. Angro is on the move.
We've just picked up the tracking signal in the Euphrates system. That Agra world supplies nearly half of Carson's food. I'm scrambling the fleet, but you're closer.
My ship isn't equipped to fight a battlecruiser, but I'll think of something.
Any damage to Euphrates' food production could cripple the Republic.
One warship can only destroy so much.
Tell that to Terrace.
Transmitting Euphrates coordinates. Good hunting.